Hey yo, what is up, everybody? PG up here. Welcome back to another video. So today's video, I got a bunch of shoutouts to do. So for starters, you guys be sure to read the description of all the shoutouts. So follow them and stuff. So we got two Twitch streamers that I'm gonna be shouting today, and then we also got my friend Twisted Brick. Instead of Twisted Brick, he turned to Ninja Brick, so that's cool. We got Ninja Brick, and then we also got I got one more shout out for the first comment in an hour, so hour of the upload of videos. So yeah guys, this is like 4 uploads in a day, so yeah, that's kinda crazy. I'll be sure to add all the words and titles of their name in the video if you guys can see that, and all the shoutouts. Yeah. So hope you all are having a fantastic day today. And I'm gonna be helping my bro out with his stream today. He's gonna be streaming on Twitch today. We're gonna be streaming Doki Doki Literature Club, so if you guys wanna stop by, go ahead. Just download Twitch, and his account on Twitch should be in the description, that or you guys should just be able to see it in this video. Then again, just like hopping back to my routes again of editing and again and stuff. So yeah, that's all the shoutouts we got today. Now to a story. Alright, so guys, this story is going to be based off of, like to do it on, oops, cheat, alright, it's hard to like think while you're doing this thing on, guys, so, sorry, the story is going to be based off of the time I first went tubing with my bro, Jack is a Night Guard. Pretty funny moment, not gonna lie. So, yeah, it's gonna be a funny story. Alright, so, it all started when we were all just hanging out and stuff. I was, me and Chris, Jagger, we're going to tubing. So, since we were going tubing, I thought that was pretty cool, my first time going tubing. Of course, I was scared, though, because I saw how high the frickin' mountain was, so I was like, geez, you sure people don't die going down that thing? So, and everyone on the, like, bus was all like, y'all ready to die? So, I was, like, having a... So I was having a blast with that. I mean, that's cool, you know. And so yeah, that's pretty much the adventure to that. It was a pretty long road, not gonna lie, but it was fun. So we go, and then of course we have our reading buddies that day. So I would have my reading going down tubing with me, and he started wanting to go tubing with his friends, so you know, I didn't have a judge with that. I didn't really care if he went with his friends or not. So yeah, so he went with his friends, I went tubing by myself like 3 times, and the funny part was I was talking to Jagger, who was just chilling inside of the, he was chilling inside the, like, lounge area, I guess you could say. More or less, it was a cafe, but, yeah. Pretty much cafe and a lounge area is pretty much the same thing, but different, I guess, in a way, you know? But anyways, so, he's chilling there. Hot. He's chilling there, and, the The dude that was cooking the fries and stuff was making fries for some reason. Jagger said, and just said, "Hey, I made these fries for some reason. So I was thinking, hey, you could just have these fries for free." So he got fries for free, which was pretty cool. And we were talking to the chef. The chef was literally making freaking free food for some of the class, which was, you know, pretty cool. Epic. And so, I talked to him, and I'm like, "Yo, let's go down tubing." And he's like, "I can't, dude, I'm kind of scared." And I'm like, "Yo, it's okay, I'm with you, bro, we got this." So we go on the, like, our tubes, and we go up the escalator, because they had this, like, escalator elevator thing that would pull us to the top. It wasn't, like, high from the ground, it was literally dragging us to the top, so that was fun. And while we were doing that, you got the lag in this game, though. So you got, like to say you got, what was it, you'd only get, like, red, blue, and yellow, and green tubes, I'd like to say they had. So that was pretty fun. So we went up there, and I tied my thing with Jagger, and the funny part actually started happening. Right when the dude pushed us off, Jagger freaking almost jumped off of the thing and got his foot stuck in the tube. So we're going down, and his foot is stuck in the tube, and his other foot's just hanging out of the tube. And he's like, "I want to get off, I want to get off, I want to get off." So I was dying of laughter, and he had mocos and everything all over his face, the snot and everything. It was kind of weird and gross, but I will never forget that moment, because that's, like, the most funniest time I've had going tubing. And then, another field trip we had was at the movie theater, and, we watched, Unordinary or something like that? I don't know. But we were watching that. And, not only were we watching that, but, me and, Christoph had the same class while doing this. So, me and him split our money and literally have enough money to buy two candies. So we got, like, two Kit Kat mini bags, and then we got a large popcorn and a soda, and everybody looked at us like the kings of the classroom. Like, they were looking at us, and, like, these people actually have guts to handle that. So, I not only did it prove the class that I had a gut at that time, but we had a pizza party, and I had 6 pieces of pizza with stuffed crust. So that was pretty funny. Me, Christoph, and my old friend Cyrus, we all just had 6 pieces of pizza. It was fun. I'll never forget that moment, actually. That was, like, one of my favorite memories, I'm not gonna lie. The lag, that's not okay. But yeah. We had that pizza thing. And then not only that, but I proved everyone in the middle school that I ate a lot by literally, so I ordered, like, a cookie, 2 breakfast burritos, and a chocolate Kahlua freeze. And I'm not gonna lie, the chocolate Kahlua freeze from Sunrise is delicious. And yeah, that's what I ordered, and the whole class ordered like one or two things, and then there's me chilling here with five freaking things. Sorry, I meant two cookies, not one cookie. And yeah, it was pretty epic. Why am I doing this again? Hang on. So yeah, that's pretty much what I went with, and that's all the field trips that involve food pretty much that I went with. So yeah, that was pretty cool. So let's finish this. Okay, let's try to attempt to finish this. And then, I will end the video here with, some shoutouts. So, yeah. Jeez, my gosh, what the heck is going on? The lag on the screen right now is crazy. Jeez. And the next video should be a Let's Play off of Super Mario Maker, so if you guys want, stay tuned for that. So, yeah. Hot. So, yeah. So, pretty much, yeah, we did it. We totally won this level. Anyways, guys, thank you all for watching. If you guys are new to the channel, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys aren't new to the channel, just hit the bell notification. If you guys aren't new to the channel, of course, hit the bell notification so you're notified when my next video comes out. And, be sure to hit the like button and comment whatever you guys want, what you guys want in the next video. And, yeah, stay tuned for my next video. I'll see you all later. Alright, guys, shoutouts for Twitch is Coco2635. Coco2635 does ARK, all sorts of other things. He's really cool. Outcast Gaming 690 is my bro, also known as OG. He started Twitch streaming like 2 days ago, and we should be Twitch streaming today, so be sure to, you know, stay tuned for that. And shoutouts for YouTube guys, NinjaBrick22 space brick. He is, originally Twisted Brick, but now he is Ninja Brick, and, that's his YouTube channel. Be sure to show him some love, guys. And then we got Trippy_Mid for being the first comment in an hour of the video. Thank you all for being so awesome, and thank you for watching this video, of course. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the rest of your day. Later, guys.